idea was that we could make a video at first, and it was really fun.
I learned a lot about spas and the different treatment they have here.
Also to get the opportunity to come to Tartu and visit Tartu and other students from Norway and Estonia.